Women are the moon that are able to translate the heat of the sun. So women are not natural, women are spiritual. That's why your periods are on the cycle of the moon, not on the calendar. Then women are the spiritual element. They are the water that are able to translate what is spiritual and make it physical. So human beings come into the womb of the woman as water, and women convert the spirit, the water, into physical bones and marrow to become human beings. So women are divine, and they are the water, the medium between two elements. They are the present, because they're able to translate for us what is in the past in terms of our genes and connect it to the future. That becomes the children. So that trinity of time, the trinity of spirituality, needs to be understood, because that becomes the meeting place. Then in Shona we say Mwari, which means Ma'ari, which means inside the woman. That's where God resides, to translate that which we cannot see, to make it visible. Yeah.
Could so it be that, is it a coincidence that we have the Ma'at and the Ma'ari?
The African cultures have a common background, which is actually, in Shona, when we say let's pray, we say kuna ma'ata, kuna ma'at. In other words, we are going back to ma'at. We are submitting to the feminine that is in all of us. And mudzimai, mudzi is the root. Mai is the mother. Therefore, mudzi is the roots of humanity are women. And musikana, that is a woman. And mwari in Shona is called musikavano. And musika is the small piece of wood we use when we are making our traditional meals. That you mesh up water and milimil to make the ugari or to make the pap. Therefore, musika means creator. Ana, vana means children. Musika ana means the one who makes children. So therefore, God is also musika vano, the one who makes people. So if God makes people, women make the children. Therefore, in our African, particularly in the Shona culture, it is very clear that women are given the similar name to God himself, which is Musika Ana, the creator of children.
Wow. I mean, it's not like this is even what we...